Today we are going to talk about pneumococci or Streptococcus pneumonia. In its clinic, there is lobar pneumonia or bronchopneumonia, empyema, tracheobronchitis, meningitis, arthritis, endocarditis, otitis media, sinusitis, mastoiditis, pericarditis, conjunctivitis, and purulent bronchitis. Pneumonia clinic: sudden fever, chills, cough, chest pain, and rusty sputum, which may cure itself in 5 to 10 days. Drugs used in pneumococci disease: penicillin if sensitive, cephalosporin third generation, erythromycin, chloramphenicol, vancomycin, and respiratory quinolones. Drug of choice is third generation cephalosporin plus macrolides or third generation cephalosporin plus quinolone. For prevention, there are vaccines available: Pneumovax 23 is called pneumococcal polysaccharide vaccine for greater than 65 years old or greater than 2 years old in high risk area, immunocompressive, and anyone has HIV, we can use this type of vaccine. Prevnar 13 or pneumococcal conjugate vaccine 13. From 6 weeks to 5 years child, we can apply this vaccine. This vaccine has 4 doses. First dose in 2nd month, 4 month, 6th month, and in 12 month. There are 4 doses. Thanks for watching.